This is a continuation of first module. Basic approach to TKM. There are six approaches. First one, a committed and involved management should provide long-term, top-to-bottom organizational support. Second one, an unwavering focus on customers both internally and externally. Third one, effective involvement and utilization of the entire workforce. Fourth one, continuous improvement of business and production process. Fifth one, treating suppliers as partners. Sixth one, establish performance measures for the process. First one, a committed and involved management should provide long-term top-to-bottom organizational support involves quality counsel, clear vision, set long-term goals, and communication. Second one, an unwavering focus on customers, both internally and externally, involves voice of the customer, emphasis on design quality, and defect prevention. Third one, effective involvement and utilization of the entire workforce, proper training to entire organization, management, entire workforce. Fourth one, continuous improvement of business and production process, on-time delivery, order entry efficiency and billing order rate, customer satisfaction, cycle time, scrap reduction and supplier management. Fifth one, treating suppliers as partners, partnering rather than adversarial, focus should be on quality and lifecycle costs rather than on price. Sixth one, establish performance measures for the processes, uptime, percentage of non-conforming, absenteeism, customer satisfaction. This is a table which indicates new and old cultures. New and old cultures, quality element, previous state, TKM, definition, product oriented, customer oriented, priorities, second to service and cost, first among equals of service and cost, decisions, short term, long term, emphasis, detection, prevention, errors, operations, system, responsibility, quality control, everyone, problem solving, managers, teams, procurement, price, life cycle cost, partnership, manager's role, enforce, plan, assign, control and mentor, delegate, coach, facilitate and enforce. This is a table which indicates new and old cultures, that is the previous state and the TKM, total quality management.